States. Punishments for breaches. It could leave Britain even more isolated.
Britain will remain outside the euro. We're not going to be joining the euro. We will defend our national interests.
Eurozone countries could go it alone. It's repealed demands for a referendum here. Also tonight, a record fine for HSBC. 3,000 elderly people were missold bonds to fund their care.
We're doing the same way.
A young woman driver describes the moment a concrete block was dropped on her car.
And sunshine's up. Avery's new arrivals are set.
What the?
Crucial week for the future of the Eurozone. France and Germany today are agreeing on how to tackle the rising debt crisis. Nicolas Sarkozy and Angela Merkel.
What are you doing to me, Abba? What's going on?
Harsh punishments but don't stick to them.
Their proposals will be considered at the big EU summit on Friday, but their ideas raise big questions here. If you reject them, it could be like